Hi there, everyone. Welcome to you all to the CenturyLink Field. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith alongside me.
Well, looking forward to a good game in a magnificent stadium, Martin.
Today's match, Seattle Sounders playing against Los Angeles Galaxy. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. If they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
So this is the lineup for the LA Galaxy today. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
It is part of the growing culture of the round ball game in the USA. In Seattle, they can be very proud of how much they've been part of the push for the predominance now of the game, certainly in this area, and at the CenturyLink, it's the heartbeat of football in this part of the country.
Well, it is, and it's one of the loudest stadiums. I think it broke the record in the NFL for noise created. It's certainly pretty loud in here today.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Jermaine Jones. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To take the lead. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, Hunter has been the marksman here, Alan Smith.
Made it look easy, didn't it? And I'll tell you what, it wasn't the easiest of chances, that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.